immune system defends your body against infections and some other diseases. Invaders such as virus, bacteria, fungus, parasites, cancer cells, and even transplanted organs and tissues are identified, attacked, and destroyed. We utilize immunosuppressants, which are medications that block your immune system from attacking the donated organ, to prevent your body from rejecting the transplant. We could say that they numb your defenses so that they do not recognize the organ as a foreign thing. It is critical to take them every day and always at the same time to keep your defenses asleep. Set an alarm on your phone if necessary. Take it first thing in the morning if you only take it once a day. In some cases, your doctor will tell you not to eat before or after you take your immunosuppressant. In other cases, this may not be necessary. It is important that you always have enough of the medicine so that you do not run out at any time. It is also important that you know what to do in case of vomiting. Repeat doses as long as no more than half an hour has passed. Forgetfulness, take the immunosuppressant when you remember as long as less time has passed than the time remaining until the next dose. Confusions, if in doubt, do not repeat doses. And if you make a mistake when taking the dose, tell the medical team. In time you will become an expert at managing your medicines, but don't hesitate to call the hospital if you have any doubts.